Did you know that during breeding season, male goldfish slam and push up against the female goldfish to squeeze all the eggs out of the reproductive tract? Oftentimes I'll get the female goldfish and lightly express the eggs out of them when I first see this behavior to stop her from producing the pheromone, which causes the male to continue to do this. It makes the process overall a little less stressful.